Hello, everyone. A lot of what has been happening, especially since 2020, is tending to follow a pattern that has to do with David and King David and the things that happened to him in his life. There tends to be a pattern and a parallel that is running between what happened in 2020 to present, and what happened in 1 Samuel and 2 Samuel and even 1 Kings chapter 1. I'm going to show you a very interesting parallel. In 2 Samuel 24, this also talks about it in 1 Chronicles as well, 21:1. Okay? And in 1 Chronicles 21:1, it gives us a little more information. It says, "Then Satan stood up to the nation of Israel." And what Satan incited David to do is to take a census. And David falls for the bait. He takes the census. It says the anger of the Lord burned against David. And because of that, the Lord gave David three consequences to choose from. And David said, "Let it fall into the hands of God, for he is a merciful God." What happened is pestilence was sent among the nation of Israel, and 70,000 people died because of pestilence. Was sent amongst the whole nation. I'm going to show you something very interesting about 2020 right now. So in April of 2020, while President Trump was still in office, they decided to do a census. The census fell that year. April 2020 is when they decided to do the 24th census. The account of this with David is in 2 Samuel 24. The 24th census happens in 2020 while President Trump is in office. It was in April that this census started. It was in April that the economy was shut down due to COVID. And by May, it was reported that 70,000 people had died from COVID. That's about a month from the time the census started. It was reported in 2 Samuel 24 that 70,000 people died because of the pestilence, because David was enticed by Satan, who stood up against the nation of Israel and tried to entice it to stray. And because of that, the anger of the Lord burned against the nation of Israel. This is in 2 Samuel 24. This is in 1 Chronicles 21:1. It was 2020 that the 24th census went out in this nation. The 24th census, 2 Samuel 24. And at the time that census went out, the economy was shut down in April because of COVID. And a month later, it was reported that 70,000 people had died. This is by no mistake. What I'm trying to show you is there are spiritual cycles and there are patterns, and the enemy works in cycles. And just as the enemy did it to David in 2 Samuel 24, so the enemy stood up against the United States of America and tried to entice the leadership to go astray. And we see these patterns happening and running parallel to David's life. What we see happening with 2020 coming into 2024. So 2 Samuel 24 has a lot to do with 2024 as well, and rectifying what happened in 2020, because that census took place then. So keep watch, keep the faith, be watchmen right now in the middle of this. But these patterns are happening. These prophetic patterns, cycles, and parallels are happening. Be in prayer, keep watch, keep the faith.